Hey guys, Metal Breakdown here tonight for another video. So now it's time for Even If You Win, You're Still a Rat by Architects. I like the Bring Me the Horizon song with Sam Carter a lot, but I think I will prefer that one because usually I prefer Architects over Bring Me the Horizon. But yeah, we'll see that, I guess. And this is my first song that I listened from Daybreaker, which is the album that was released, I think, in 2012 before Lost Forever, Lost Together. So yeah, maybe after that I will listen to the album in its entirety. That would be cool because I love the band and I'm going to see them in April, so it would be nice to know all the song because I know all the song from the last two records pretty much by heart now. So yeah. So let's fucking do this for Even If You Win, You're Still a Rat by Architects featuring Oli Sykes from Bring Me the Horizon. Oh, this looks like a weird video, but I love that kind of shit, so. This is heavy as fuck. This is great. And the lyrics are awesome. That represents Stain. You can say that it's Architects right away. It's fucking amazing, guys. Now Oli is here. So yeah, they let him scream in the Architects song, but they didn't let Sam scream in the Bring Me the Horizon song. What is going on? Lyrics are really depressive, but yeah. Oh, okay. So yeah, that was great. The lyrics were awesome with fucking amazing music video. So that's to prove that we don't always have to make complicated things to make something like beautiful. And yeah, I like the featuring of Oli from Bring Me the Horizon, even if I think that It was not like necessary. The song was already amazing with only Sam singing. So, yeah, but still a great addition. So, if I have to choose which one is my favorite between this Architect song and the one from Bring Me the Horizon, I would choose Even If You Win, You Are Still a Rat. This is my favorite from tonight, guys. So, thanks a lot for watching. If you want more Architect or more Bring Me the Horizon, make sure to subscribe to my channel. That would be awesome to have you here. And please, guys, go check my Facebook page in the description, like it if you want, and subscribe to my Twitter and Instagram. See you later, guys. Thanks a lot again for watching.